Hello and welcome back. Welcome back. I'm John, YouTuber and gamer from Denmark. And my gamer laptop, my Asus ROG gamer laptop, did freeze again. That happened sometime in Echo Game. Actually, not sometime. That's happened more than half. I'm playing some hour, then the game is freezing. But I've not lost the video yet. So this is part number 12, I think. I'm uploading the part 11. I did record today. But just like to get back online, GreenLeaf server, that's day number 8. We have 12 users online. And Saturday is 1:30 p.m., a little bit more. Yes, eating a little bit candy. But I just made a new Danish video because my YouTube channel, Mongo TV, have hit 13,000 subscribers. 13,000. Yes, 11, 12, 13. 13,000 subscribers. But that's not much because 2 years ago what it had 10,000 subscribers. I got in a few months, I got from like 2,000 subscribers to 10,000 subscribers. I got that like a little bit more than 2 months. Then the next 3 years, it took me more 2 years to get from 10,000 subscribers to 13,000. So I only get like 100 subscribers every month, so that's not much, but of course that's better. Your YouTube channel is growing a little bit than nothing, but I like to get a lot more. I like to have more than 100,000 subscribers, of course, but that's hard because I'm old man. I'm just old poor man. Age 54 soon, and I have all this problem with my money, so I cannot really get out and enjoy life and travel around and spend a lot of money and have a good time. So I need to have some money if I should travel around and have a good time and sleep on hotel and rent a car. Or it's cost a lot of money to travel around. But there's many ways you can travel around. You can travel around on budgets. Or like $30. I think you can travel around in Asia for like $30 every day. And if you sleep very cheap places and eat street food, you can eat street food a few dollars. Like $10 every day, you can eat a lot of street foods. Like less $5, some of the street foods in Asia, like in Thailand and Malaysia, India, all these countries, Pakistan and many countries. But we have this coronavirus, and I'm early retired. I'm Danish pension, so I can only be out from Europe like 2 months. So I cannot just travel to India or Thailand and stay there like 1 year. You could not do that on my pension. Then you have to apply if you can stay more than 2 months. Yes, and I'm spending my Danish pension, paying my rent. This is what I'm my living. My living is not YouTube. YouTube is just a hobby I just make for fun. I don't make much money on YouTube. I make like $200 on YouTube money. That's all I make. Sometimes a little bit less. Sometimes a little bit more. So that's just a hobby. And I have to pay tax from my YouTube money, like 40% tax. 35% tax. You have to pay tax in YouTube money. I do that. This is why I'm a little bit behind my tax. I pay like $90 every month because I'm a little bit behind my tax. Yes, but I've only been sleeping 4 hours, so I just like to be online and relax and do kind of stuff I like to do. But now it's 1:40 p.m. It's soon 2 p.m. So that's very good. So if I could play a few more hours to like 5 or 6 p.m. that'd be very good. Then I could cook some. I could take a shower after shaving and cook some hot foods. Then I could make a Danish video in the evening. I'm eating this hot food. Then I could watch some Netflix and get some sleep. So, but I can play the whole day the Echo game. I should not start to play like 2 or 3 or 4 a.m. in the morning, because in the night I should sleep. I have my whole day. I can play 10 hours or 12 hours for like 9 a.m. in the morning to 9 or 10 p.m. So I could play the whole day for like, yes, I could play like 9 or 10 a.m. in the morning to like 1 and 2 p.m. and then I could play from 3 or 4 p.m. to 10 p.m. or 11. Yes. But we have 12, I don't know why I'm crashing. Could be something about my computer, or could be the Echo game. I think it's about the Echo game. Normally, this computer is not crashing. Game are normally not crashing. I think it's Echo game make my computer totally crashing. I have to press the power button. It's totally freeze my computer. I can only press the power button to close my computer. So I think that's Echo game do that. That's not my computer. Yes. But my shovel is broken. My wooden shovel is broken. One of my pickaxes is broken. So I have to go back to my house and repair. And I'm just doing this for fun. Because I'm lagging a bit when I'm out in the forests. So I don't lag much in the desert. So I'm thinking about maybe I should build a house. I should build a large house in the desert. I do the crafting and stuff. But that could take hundreds of hours to build a new house. I'm not starting to do that now, because I'm barely not finished building my first house. Yes, I have a little bit candy I will eat. Yes, let's clean this up. And then let's go home. I need to make more dirt ramps. And I need to cut some trees, because I only need to finish the roof of my house. Don't need this stone for anything, but maybe I will get the smith and melting profession later. So maybe I hit a lot of good stones, like copper, iron stuff I can sell. Of course, these stones I can make mortar stones. I could make a shop selling mortar stones in the desert. But right now I have no professions at all, because I have no skill scrolls. I forgot that. I have to research and get some skill scrolls. It's like to open the mason profession. I have to research mason skills. I have to research that on my research table. But I think I have some stars. So right now I have no skills, no professions. I have no professions, no skills in anything. And I have no house. And I've been playing like more than 13 hours, so that's a lot. So that's because I don't have any money in the game. I don't have a boot chance. I really need a small wood chart so I can start to sell some stuff, something, logs or anything, saints. I can sell saints. Yes, let's walk back. And I was digging. I did digging all this away, so I can make this pile of stones. I can make it longer. So still need to digging this. So I was digging this, I put all this dirt I put here. I put it next to this road so it looks nicer. And we have a big hole here. I was filling this big hole. Then I was to put some dirt here. And there. Yes, but let's walk home. That's a crab carcass. Yes, we have a house there. So they're building a road to this house. Yes, build a small dock, but we have no boats. Yes, we have the fishing. Yes, but you need to clean this. I'm not going to do that now, but you need to clean all this. This made a lot of mess, and they have garbage, all kind of stuff. Yes, pick up. Now we have garbage. Yes, we made a bridge. Yes, a lake too much to hunt. Someone is building something here. Gear slam. Yes, that's a funny way, Bill, how you cannot get in. Have to get around, but I'm lagging a lot. This is why I was thinking about to build something in the deserts. That was a big tree. Yes, try to build a small house in the forest. This is the redwood, and I think this big redwood that will take long time to grow back. Old growth redwood species. Yes, but let's we can cut one. Walking home, so just bring 20 wood. Let's get back home. What is that? I think you have grow or plant a lot of trees. Is there someone have been planting? Yes. Yes, he needs to clean. Oh, yes, he needs to clean. But soon we will have a bridge through here. It's need to clean all this. This not look nice. I maybe go back and do that one day. Not now. Of course, it's not look nice. Yes, they have some they have some voting going on. Pending elections. I'm not going to click, but I do that in the deserts. I'm lagging too much. But I got 30,000 subscribers today, Saturday, on my YouTube channel. But I can drop a little bit, I can drop below 13,000. But I made a Danish video. Yes, maybe go back here and clean up. Yes, some need to clean all this up. Went to 2 days, this storm hits this world. But everything will grow back. If you clean this up and make it look nice, it will grow back. Yes, let's walk home. So this is where I have cut the trees. This is why we have dirt there. But I have cleaning. My house is just behind this hill. Yes, I just need to build my roof. Yes, let's repair my tools. This tool bench, we need to craft a tool bench. Need that for the deserts. Yes, let's drop the boots. And need more dirt ramps. Need a tool bench. Dirt ramp. Masonry table, we need that. Yes, how did I craft the tool bench? Workbench. Tool bench. Need wood. Yes, let's try empty my inventory a little bit. Have some crabs. Oh, I think we could have some animal carcass somewhere. There. That's wolf. That's turkey. We don't have that. And crab carcass, we don't have that. But I was able to shoot a wolf and houre carcass, houre, turkey, crab. Here's some camas. Here's some huckleberries. Fetal heads, seeds. Maybe should put it there. Fetal head seeds. Fern spore. No, that's all the seeds I put up there. That's seeds for the trees. That's wood poop. we have there? We call it the tree debris. We have some plant fibers. I think you have some plant fibers somewhere else. Yes, I cannot find it. And what is that? That's seeds. That's cactus fruits. Giant cactus fruits. Prickly pears. Yes, we have beet greens. We have somewhere else there. Sunflower seeds. Let's see, pumpkin seeds, that's mushrooms, no, we can put the seed down here. Oh, there's corn seeds, wheat seeds, beet seeds, papaya, there's mushrooms, prickly pears, beans. Stone pickaxe. Think we have more beans. We have somewhere more. Or maybe not. That's my pickaxe. Good. Yes, we need more wood. So this tool table. So let's cut more trees. Yes, we need to go and harvest my tomatoes. Yes, but let's cut a bit the trees, let's do that. And I have to dig this dirt, I will dig away. Yes, but we have daylight. Let's cut some trees. But I think we have some trees left in the stockpile. This house I was deleting. We have more trees there. I can go and empty. That will take a few real days before the trees grow back, 2 or 3 days or 4. But I think this big redwood takes, I don't know, 2 weeks. That's take long time. This giant old redwood, I think they're not growing back in 3 or 4 days. Could be weeks. Yes, the chopping sound is missing. Let's go have a look. I think we have more woods down there. Yes, we have a bit more wood. Let's grab it. Yes, we can cut these trees. We don't have to go all the way down there. There's some big nice trees, we just cut it here. Okay, now the chat window is gone. I think I'm lagging so much that the will not play the sounds. Got my cola. I think I'll go to kitchen and get more cola. A big tree up there. I think that's an old grow redwood. Let's go look. But let's grab this tree. I think this tree bench is finished. Tool bench need for the mining, and we can craft a workbench, why not? Workbench. Could seed some huckleberries. Thank you. broken. This has a lot of wood pulp. Cedar seeds. Orchid berries. Yes, we have some seeds. I don't know what this is. Yes, I think I should dig this away. I have to remove this again. Yes. Can we take it up with a hammer? Let's build it different. No, it needs to feed to the roads. One, two, three, four. Let's put the dirt ramps back. But it needs to feed to the roads. I have no road tools. But there's something you can buy. You can just buy a road tool. But if you play alone on a server, you have to get the skills. Yes, like this. One, two, three. Yes, I need more cola, so short break. I'll go to my bathroom and get more cola. My Dennis video is finished uploading. I have 13,000 subscribers. Today is Saturday. Yes, go to bathroom and get more cola. Yes, then I could put this Danish video public. Yes, I'm back. I got my cola and was in the bathroom. Let's put this Danish video public. So I made videos today. Danish videos. Yes, that's my 13 subscriber video, but next one could be like 1 year, because I only get like 100 subscribers every month, so that could be next summer, I will get to 14,000. Yes, 13,000, that's a stupid number. Yes, the 13 is a bad luck. No, I would like to have a lot more than subscribers because I have to close. I made a lot of videos. But this is not how YouTube works. You can make 20,000 videos and have a few hundred subscribers, and then you can make few videos and get many million subscribers. So that's not the number of videos, but I made video every day more than 2 years. Many videos, no, not many do that. Yes, I was thinking about to see a lot of huckleberries, but I was doing this digging and we need dirt ramp to the deserts, and we need some dirt ramps here. 1, 2, 3 and 4. I think I'm digging most of this dirt. I'm digging away in front of my house, so that could take like 1 hour. Let's clean this. No, we have a very big tree up there. I think I will go and cut it just for fun. This is a big redwood tree. This is the biggest tree in the game. Well, I got 31 seeds. I got a lot of huckleberry seeds. I think I just like to seed a lot of huckleberries. That was a big tree. Redwood species, that was a big one.